Take that.
Let's get it. Don't chance it. Report suspicious activity in the area.
My scanners must be malfunctioning. Failure.
Generally a fan of being underground, but Malden's got a lot of bad sight lines.
Hell yeah.
I hope to God the Institute doesn't find us.
The route's been cleared. H-222 is safe to move.
I know. I already got an earful from Glory about Malden. Operational security is worth the occasional crossed wire. Anyway, Amari reports H-222 made it out safely.
It was good to help out H-2 again.
Looks like he has a guardian angel.
The crisis is over for now. Take this. You've earned it.